Much is at stake today in the central region. While there may be other more strategic or consequential threats or regions in the world today, the central region has come to represent the nexus for many of the security challenges our nation faces. I assure you that the CENTCOM team stands ready and willing to do what is necessary to protect our national interests and the interests of our allies and partners.